Videographer Aaron Patap was out on the East End last Friday to film David Verson doing a tutorial about how to open oysters. We went and visited Pipes Cove Oysters in Greenport, where they grow the oysters right off the beach of the Silver Sands Motel. Aaron used pretty much every camera toy he had, including a dolly, a GoPro, shot some underwater shots. Look for the full story in the next issue of Edible East Ends.